Nobody knows how far it is to the bottom of the sea where it's at its deepest. If you could see it from the surface, it might surprise you. Were it stormy and the waves are as high as mountains, or were it sometimes so still that you can see how the sunbeams thrust down thousands of meters, there once lived a little mermaid with her father, the king of the sea. A castle protruded out of the sand dunes, shimmering more clearly than the mussel's mother-of-pearl shells. Red flowers climbed up green stalks that twisted around the walls of the castle where fish swam in and out through the open windows. The little mermaid would feed the fish and swim alongside them, or ride at an underwater gallop on the seahorses that lived in the castle's stable.